this is how I filmed this shower scene all by myself in my bathroom. I used a C-stand with weight down on the tallest leg with my camera placed here on a spigot attached by a grip head. Also, I used a mini light attached to the curtain pole with a magic arm and clamp. And for additional lighting, I used a tube light on the window to increase exposure. And